So annoyingly, my battery died. Just I'm doing this on my phone at the end of the last one, so I've just finished him off, done the eyes and the bone thing on his back. So that's him now complete. But hopefully you can see all the detail in that. And yeah, really pleased with how he's come out in the end. Just wasn't a sculpt I thought I was going to enjoy, but then when I actually painted him up, he was a lot of fun to do. So look at that freaky large mouth. But yeah, really enjoyable model, but doesn't really fit his base at all. He's about twice the size. But yeah, that's him. Took me about an hour to do, and yeah, good one.